Predator. I am Velocity. I am the Rapture. I'm the Destroyer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show to the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action. Well, Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
I'm the Destroyer. I am the power. I am the torment. I am Velocity. I am the horror. I am the finger. I am the fuck you.
I gotta say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight. He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have to do.
I'm not sure how he's even standing. Oh, again! Another big move!
Heading into this one.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Jump slam!
Here is the winner, Ricky Lee Thunder!
Wow. Now that's a commanding win. And talk about displaying a never-seen-die as if winning was the only option here tonight. It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
I'm the Destroyer.
You think you know me, think you know me, think you know me.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show. And let's not forget about his opposition, who also comes into tonight looking to prove a point. Oh, I should hope so, Cole. If you don't go into every single match looking to make a statement, then you're just wasting everybody's time.
He's playing with him now.
Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Uh-oh. What do they have in mind?
Nearing the beginning of the end.
Setting up for it. Here it comes. Tiebreaker.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
He's going back to the well.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
One, two, three.
What a way to win a singles match. Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, Corey.
Strategy fell into place with that victory. When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
These two superstars have in mind here.
Package pile driver coming up.
Looking to catch.
Here are your winners.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
When you put these two together, victory is really the only plausible outcome.
I wouldn't be surprised if we saw these teams going back to it at some point in the very near future.